This is better. Ooh. The costume's a bit much. So tight. But the confidence. I can feel a righteousness surging. Hey, you want to have a rousing discussion about truth, honor, patriotism? God bless America!
I just think men and women are always bound to be unfaithful. I really think that.
Range 2000, closing fast, number one. Stand by, Thor!
Don't worry, I'll look after you.
I promise you, man to man, that I'll look after him. As closely as you've done. I'll respect him and all the care that you've taken with him. And if I can, I'll return him to your care.
Oh, don't put the shoes on the table. It's bad luck. That's what they say.
Hung any good Christians lately?
You drank here.
You heard about the little accident. Did you ever forget her birthday?
No.
You're not the forgetful type.
Fuck, that's my stuff!
The fuck out of my house.
Pretty or drunk, go inside.
Yes, squadron leader! You see how I'm bullied? Bet you never bullied like this.
Go back and rot in fucking LA.
Am I being uncouth? Yes, Freddy, you're being very uncouth. What are you going round again soon? I've got some self-respect back. You'll know we're in. I'll leave Mother burning in the window for you. Still love her, my lord.
Well, then I pray your price of the concession.
Well, the price is to ask it kindly.
Bring your luggage nobly on your back. Kindly. For my part, if a lie may do thee grace, I'll gild it with the happiest terms I have. Madam, I pray. Let me have it. It looks like bits of crockery.
It's cute.
Ah. Let deeds express what's like to be their words.
Like rock.
Bric-a-brac.
We did request it. We are the greater Pole. And in true fear, they gave us our demands. Thus, we debased the nature of our seats.
That was a joke.
Gavin?
Why, in this wolfish togue, do I stand here? It can't all be cultured.
Maybe childish, either.
Listen, it was childish people like me that saved people like you from invasion. Lockout.
No one's questioning your bravery, just your mind.
My mind.
There's nothing wrong with my mind!
Come, come, you have been too rough. Something too rough. You must return and mend it.
Let them hang! Fubar!
What do you mean by that?
You're the clever one. You work it out.
What the hell do you mean by that?
Fubar. Acronym. Fucked up beyond all recognition. You know, for a zombie, you're all right.
Adieu.
You're looking awfully pale there, Dr. Caligari. Maybe you need to get a little more sunlight. Vitamin D deficiency can have serious consequences.